I was looking on Maps.me this morning.
I love what you've created.
From Australia to New Zealand. I didn't realise it was in like the pocket of one of my bags I'd packed, and I had a really early morning flight to my parents' house.
Look at that. Beautiful.
Love it.
Nice. Yeah, it's super nice with the hair stays away from your face, but you still have it loose.
It's so nice.
You good?
I'll be. These guys are the most horny animals in the world. Cats. Rub it hard behind the ear.
Everything's gotten oily.
It's okay. It's good for you. Just rub it on your legs like moisturizer. All that dirt and sun, olive oil on your body. Can only do good things, I tell you.
Thank you. Well, these were loaded, you know, but the other ones were pretty
heavy. Super heavy, huh?
Yeah. C'est sauvage, hein?
This and then having road and then having a bit of this and then road, it makes me feel like appreciative of each one.
1,000,000%.
Yeah.
I really like it.
This route's shaping up to be really good.
Yeah.
Know? Like, you know, there's like a bit of road churning so you can get through some K's, and then there's like a little rough section through like this like little national park. And then what was it yesterday? Not yesterday, day before yesterday we had some rough stuff. First there was some rough stuff, then some paved roads. From each other tonight. I don't know how I'll survive.
Maybe go this way and then we can
need to be that way, yes, because we need to peg out left and right.
Again,
terrible pegging?
Yeah.
Really?
Maybe
she's
just
on stage. Alrighty. Now we put this thing over, we get it over with, and then it's time to cook him. Cookeria.
Cookeria, cookeria.
Hey.
Nice.
You can have the chair.
But I'll have it when we eat before. I don't need it at all. So.
Okay. So we're thinking.
Well, we'll do a sweet potato soup.
Yep, with a carrot.
And fennel. Lentils, maybe?
Lentils, faux show.
Faux show. And then you want to do polenta?
And then a bit of polenta if we have time / light / love.
Okay.
So we're going to need your vibes. Nice and soft. Let's toss the stock.
Thank you.
full. Me too, I'm too full.
Yeah, polenta is quite filling, I'm sorry.
I will finish any plate there is in town.
Yeah, I can't do any more.
You know what's really good? If you do too much polenta and then you don't put like weird white sauce over it, you can lay it out and then the next day it goes really hard.
Yeah.
And you can fry it and make polenta chips.
That's so good. That's when it's out. Oh yum.
Don't you almost feel like it's a bit of a rage?
Hope this works. Don't want to spend another night on the floor, preferably.
Oh, new day.
Beautiful trees too. I loved it, but I'm easy to please. I'm not the biggest film critic, am I, Sam? Do you have Wi-Fi, honey?
Be really, really important to have hiking boots, so that really all we have to carry is sand or boots.
You missed our breathing, didn't you?
No, your mattress.
Oh yeah, yeah. When we move.
Oh, they're not moving. Are they still alive?
Are they alive?
The more.
Simple, simple, simple.
I love how easy this tent is.
One, two,
noise.
Three, four. Simple as four steps. Clickety click, clickety clack. Don't go back.
It's not coming through.
What are you cooking us for dinner?
I'm going to cook you a pasta with porcini mushrooms, with some pimenton de la vera, soy cream, hazelnut on top, and fennel through.
Ooh. I'm so
sounds
ready.
Really good, actually. Sounds like a sexy dish.
Love it.
Interesting for more cooking for four people.
Mm-hmm. You mean six people?
Six people, yes.
Four of us and two extra bellies for you.
Truly lecker.
Truly lecker, guys.
It's a lecker ding.
That soy cream, though,
yeah.
You really couldn't tell the difference. I could not tell you the difference between that and dairy. That's amazing.
It's possible. It's, we can do it. We can definitely do it.
That's probably the least crazy thing we've ever done.
I'm good, yeah.
Equal distance, guys. Let's go.
Go on. Slow walking, please.
Yes.
Don't worry.
Be happy.
Don't worry. Be happy.
I'm wondering about that. This is a trick.
Mm.
saying goodbye.
Oh, I love it.
And some really nice little close shots of you.
Oh, super nice.
You're very Italian.
Sono dolce.
Sì, dolce, dolce, sì, sì. Poi questo è una naturale?
Sì.
Non è
in salata? No.
Si apre?
Sì, si apre.
Si mangia così.
Sì.
Oh, I'm so happy we found peanut butter.
Guys, toast with your coffees and your whatevers.
Gin.
Journey. Gin.
Gin. Cheers.
How beautiful. A lovely day. A lovely day to be alive.
A lovely day.
How do you want to do it?
Keep things tight.
You wish it was that chocolate thing.
No, it's on my head, so did you find it better?
Funny, normally I wouldn't ever think to drink this the water because it has all the, like, sometimes it goes all like cloudy and all that, but I suppose once you bang a bit of stock in it,
yeah,
it doesn't matter that it's cloudy because you're really just tasting the stock.
Exactly.
I'll turn this to a simmer. I'm sorry.
Now some soup.
We have buku soup, by the way.
Your weapon of choice, my love.
Thank you.
Let's stand.
Yeah. All eat standing.
Can we stand?
I haven't really.
Triple with the soup.
Oh, my legs have forgotten that they're joined to me.
Some chocolates for the British man.
Thank you ever so much. Mm.
Zwei for the Dutch. That's funny. Oh, I broke it.
Yeah. Okay.
Damn, bigger piece.
Oh, so you can have
what
three.
A shame.
Why not?
Does someone want a third one?
Oh yeah, see, there's a little bit of fermentation.
Like
you could wear it for
literally
a week.
We
do
our trip out to India.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
Here
it is.
sustenance.
I think maybe we smash the peasant bread.
No, knife bread.
That's what I mean. We eat our individual rolls or whatever, and then we save that for emergency, like top of the climb stuff.
It's one of the opening scenes. It's amazing. He's in like a massive jacuzzi with like three or four like supermodels, and then one comes up from underneath like the water, and the opening line is, "The royal penis is clean, Your Highness." It's great. It's so good.
Why did you ever say that to me?
Because you don't have a penis.
Forchetta.
No.
Okay, a posto così.
So as you might have noticed, we're back on the TranSardinia. We're doing it on and off because magically the Lens Derailleur has come back to life over the last few days. So it's good for the tracks. You'll be able to find them in the GPX files on Komoot down below. It's a little bit more to the original planned route that we had. And it's about two more days until the end. Cagliari is coming up, but for now we're happily stuck in the rain doing pizza for dinner. As you can see, it was about time. And tonight we're actually gonna it's getting dark and it's been raining, so we're waiting out for the weather to get a bit drier. Found a little church outside of town. We're gonna camp there, hopefully. And so I think this is gonna be our call for the night. See you tomorrow, more TranSardinia.
Camp spot.
Nice. Three-course meal.
Okay.
thorn.
Yeah. Fairly gnarly, wouldn't it?
That's too late. Well, I sometimes use the position of the... I think I might have found it.
Okay. Yeah, you'll find that in a second.
That's it, no?
Like these patches.
Yeah, they're the best, man.
So easy going.
Yeah. Rough it up, slap it on. Bob's your uncle.
My uncle's name is Tom, actually, not Bob.
Such a lovely day, lovely day, lovely day. This is exciting, guys. Have you ever had four people in your tent before?
No.
Nope.
Never.
Nope.
Never.
We've had five in ours.
What?
Have we?
We've had me, Sam's nieces and nephews.
Oh.
Little Darcy.
But they're little.
They're little, though.
Boom.
That's it.
And it's over.
That's off.
Some five spice cabbage. Wow. Oh, this smells really good. Thank you for directing me once again.
Amazing.
Sam. There you go. First plate.
Beautiful cook.
It's massive.
It's 4 kilos of bread.
can you do a slice?
Yeah.
So this was our last morning. This morning up on the hill above Cagliari, the finishing point of the TranSardinia, We had a wonderful last camping experience. Cycled down, rushed down the hill. If you want to see what all that route section looks like until the city, you can see it over in the Komoot link down below, because I only photographed. But we're here. We made it to Cagliari, to the center to be precise, by the Duomo. We ended the TranSardinia, and it's been a pretty good trip.
What do you think? Yeah,
it's not exactly what we expected, because we couldn't follow the whole route. My derailleur broke, then some gates were closed, so we had to improvise a little bit on the way. But I'm very happy with the route that we took. It is true that a lot of work needs to be put in the official TranSardinia route, so hopefully with the years it'll improve. Otherwise, the route that we took is super recommendable and very nice.
Yes, and speaking about routes, this is the last one of the entire summer season of 2021. So thank you so much for watching along. It's been a wonderful summer. All the rides are linked in our Komoot profiles. And of course, as always, a big thanks for Komoot's support throughout the summer. And to round it up, I think it's time to give it to Sam and Beck, since they're the guests of this journey. Uh-oh. Guys, what do you want to say about the trip?
Sam?
No! It was a great trip. The TranSardinia route is, as Belen says, it needs a little bit more work to be done for it to be an official and capable route. But on the whole, it's beautiful. Wonderful scenery, beautiful vistas, especially to the penultimate day up in the mountains. A big mixture of kind of loose over gravel descents with massive baby head rocks, but also great campsites and just amazing scenery. So lovely, yeah. Really, really good.
And beautiful little towns. You still get that really Italian feeling coming here. Beautiful bells, as you heard. So it's been lovely.
Yes. Nice. All right. Well, it's been a huge pleasure again. Thank you so much for watching. And I guess we see you next year.
Ciao.
Ciao, ciao. Ciao. All right, time to take a shower.
Jeez. Oh my God.